cracks there. You just can't get to it. Okay, so now we're going to go back across the Apalachicola Bridge, and then we're going to take you to St. George Island Bridge. See it, but that's the St. George Island Bridge over there to the right. And I got my co-pilot right next to me, trying to be really, really quiet. Sing to you, but then you probably turn off the channel. This is part three, by the way. Part two is the walking around the boats over there. this is for you, Al. This is the town of East Point.
Again.
In case you just find your first video. There's a Dollar General. You don't see those everywhere.
Yeah, you do.
The Dollar Tree, they don't see those everywhere. Alright, we're gonna turn right up here. Go on the St. George Island Bridge. This is a little bit longer bridge.
Wiggity's. Oh, it's gone.
What's that?
Piggly Wiggly's, it's gone from there.
Oh.
But there is some over here.
Yeah, Piggly Wiggly's, I read on the other side.
Yeah.
So this is a fairly new bridge. The old bridge got hit by a hurricane and wiped it out, so they built this new one. You can still see remnants of the old bridge. See the old bridge. It only goes out so far. You can see how long this bridge is. It's really long. Sometimes we get pelicans flying along with us. So you can see how far the bridge goes. St. George Island. We like to pick up shells at the beach up here. We do a lot of beach combing. Like this video. You can start to see the St. George Island Lighthouse up there. This is another part of the old bridge that got wiped out. So we're just going to go up here and turn around and come back. So this pretty much ends the part three of the Ollie videos. And from Sharon and me, saying goodbye. Say hello to your beautiful wife for us. Bye.